out today to for a little bit before we go out for a vacation. Got to do a break-in flight. It's been up once. Do a quick walk around here and see how things go. Landing lights working. Strobe's working. Pitot heat is working. It's nice and warm. Turn the strobes on. We got that one working. We got that one working. All right. Turn those off. Extra switch off. All right.
Station 1052 Zulu weather wind calm visibility 1010,000 scattered temperature 19 Celsius dew point 17 altimeter 29090
8487 whiskey taxiing to the runway. Oops. Do a quick run up. Controls are free and proper. All right, parking brake set. Let's do the run up. Brake set, proper fuel on proper tank. My left tank is the fuller of the two, so we will flip that over to the fullest tank. Is the left. Trim is set for takeoff. Flight controls, did those annunciator lights are good. Instruments checked and set again. Altimeter is set. Heading indicator is 225, just shy of 225. Looks good there. Mixture best power, primer in and locked. 2000 RPM mag set. I will do the mag check, RP test, vacuum. I don't have my monitors. I'm gonna cycle my stuff here real quick. See if that comes back. Okay, mag check was good. Light drop on that. Light drop there. Carb heat. of heat. Again at full idle, back to 1,000. And watch oil temp, I guess. Lame Sodas traffic, Cherokee 487 Whiskey, departing runway 28, Lame Sodas. Okay, we're making full power. So we flew down to Penyan and back, kind of swung up Canandaigua Lake, went over Canandaigua Airport, and now we are currently 16 miles south of Williamson. We'll have about an hour of flying in by the time we get there. I'll have to get the exhaust temperature stuff fixed on the engine analyzer there. But everything else is pretty good. We got 165 on the oil temperature right now. Everything else looks good. Currently running at 2450 RPM right now. Added at 2550 for a while. Been kind of bouncing back and forth every 10-15 minutes.
Point 1 8 altimeter 2 9 9 0 9 9 to 0
still. Lame Sodas traffic, Cherokee 487 Whiskey is about 10 miles to the south, inbound for landing, runway 28, Lame Sodas. We're at 3,000, coming through 3,000, Lame Sodas. All right, let's find that airport. Let's fuel pump on, landing light on. Fuel is on the fullest tank. Mixture is rich. We haven't leaned it because we got to run it rich. I pull that power back just a little more. Lame Sodas traffic, Cherokee 8487 Whiskey, about 5 miles to the southwest. We're going to set up for a 45 degree entry for downwind for 28, Lame Sodas. Lame Sodas traffic, Cherokee 8487 Whiskey on a 45 for a left downwind for 28, Lame Sodas. Lame Sodas traffic, Cherokee 8487 Whiskey, left downwind for 28, Lame Sodas. Lame Sodas traffic, Cherokee 8487 Whiskey, turning left base for 28, Lame Sodas. Alright, unconventional approach here, trying to keep the speeds up. the power up. William Sotis traffic, Cherokee 847 Whiskey, final for 28, William Sotis. All right. So it's traffic, Cherokee 487 Whiskey, clear the runway.
All right, here's a look at the new engine. That's new magnetos. Looks like a bunch of shiny stuff. Everything looks dry. I don't see any oil, which is a good thing. Gaskets, there's new cylinders. Looking nice. Here, Western Skyways. Figure out why your engine monitor is not working. I'm sure Ray will figure that out. And that's it. Looking good in here, no oil. That's a wrap for today. We got about an hour of flight on it, roughly.